Child now, 'cause every time I see your bubbly face, I get the tingles in a silly place. It starts in my toes and I crinkle my nose. Wherever it goes, I always know that you make me smile. Please stay for a while now, just take your time. Wherever you go, the rain is falling on my window pane, but we are hiding in a safer place, undercover, staying dry and warm. You give me feelings that I adore. They start in my toes, make me crinkle my nose. Wherever it goes, I always know that you make me smile. Please stay for a while now, just take your time. Wherever you go, but what am I gonna say? Feel this way, I just and it starts in my toes, makes me crinkle my nose. Wherever it goes, I always know that you make me smile. Please stay for a while now, just take your time. Wherever you go, child now, 'cause every time you hold me in your arms, I'm comfortable enough to feel your warmth. It starts in my soul and I lose all control. When you kiss my nose, the feeling shows, 'cause you make me smile, baby. Just take your time now, holding me tight. Wherever you go, where always know.
Amy, take this ring.
Amy, take this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amy, please repeat after me. Justin, take this ring.
Justin, take this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Not only me, but my family, and a lot of my friends for a long time. And I first want to say that, like, watching him grow into the man that he is now, and what he's accomplished and what he's going to accomplish, I just want you to know I respect you so much, Justin, and I just love you to death. So I love you. Aww. Amy came into our lives, and I just think that anybody who's ever spent 5 minutes with them, like, immediately knows why they're meant to be together. They can just see how much they're committed to each other, how much they love each other, and how much they are just devoted to each other. And I just think that it's few and far between when you can actually look at people like that and just have complete confidence in what their future holds. So that's awesome too. Guys, I wish nothing but just happiness, love, and just devotion for the rest of your lives together. And I just know that that's what's going to happen and the way it's going to be. And thank you so much for sharing this day with all of us. All right, cheers to both of you. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Okay, we wanted to thank everybody for coming out here. We're glad that both of our families were able to come out from everywhere, from Michigan to Texas to
Missouri
to a couple of minutes away. But anyways, this is our wedding. Amy and Justin and Amy Spencer Smith. I didn't say that.